Pleasant day to the enthusiastic learners. It's me, Dr. Shobha Edward, Principal, Associate Professor and Head of the Department of Corporate Secretaryship, KCS Kasinada College of Arts and Science, here to give you a recap of the formula with regard to harmonic mean. So when it comes to harmonic mean for individual data, it is given by the formula N by sigma 1 by x. For discrete series, harmonic mean is equal to n by sigma f by x. For continuous series, harmonic mean is equal to n by sigma f by m. With regard to weighted harmonic mean, the formula is as follows. Harmonic mean is equal to sigma w divided by 1 by x1 into w1 plus 1 by x2 into w2 and so on. This is regard to the formula recap of harmonic mean. So thank you and have smart learning with Dr. Shobha Edward. Thank you.